New at 5, serious allegations of Islamophobia being made today by the Council on American-Islamic Relations.
CARE Michigan held a news conference to expose how a Muslim American student was allegedly humiliated on a college campus.
7 Action News reporter Simon Shaykat shows us who they say is behind it and how the college is responding.
For the first time, a business student here at Henry Ford College is speaking out, claiming he was a victim of ethnic discrimination and the person behind it was none other than one of his professors.
I have never experienced such an incident before in my life. My grades are being affected. I'm being affected.
Studying business here at Henry Ford College in Dearborn, student Ali Jaber says he's always been driven to learn. But Ali says back on October 31st came a painful lesson when he asked a question of a professor that led to a shocking Islamophobic rant in front of classmates.
It was like, you're on a watch list. If I run your name right now in a database, you'll come up. I work with law enforcement. You're being watched. Why would you send your uncle in Lebanon $200?
On behalf of Ali, who is a Muslim American with Lebanese roots, the Michigan chapter of CARE has filed a formal complaint with the Michigan Department of Civil Rights. So far, a lawsuit has not been filed.
This act has severely affected Mr. Jaber's ability to attend Henry Ford Community College. He is no longer comfortable there. He filed a complaint with the Title IX office.
We reached out to Henry Ford College today for a response to the claims. In part of a statement, a spokesperson telling us, "We take all allegations seriously. We are following our due process procedures, which include a full investigation of the alleged incident. When the investigation is complete, we will take any actions that are necessary and appropriate." Henry Ford College is committed to equal employment and educational opportunities, regardless of a person's age, race, color, religion, marital status, gender, etc.
This type of rhetoric should not be repeated in Henry Ford College, in the heart of Dearborn, Michigan, in the heart of Arab America.
Representatives from CARE say at the very minimum they'd like to see an apology made in this case. In the meantime, the college is declining to talk on camera. From Dearborn, Simon Shaykat, 7 Action News.
All right, thank you, Simon.